How's it going, Marty's? It's your main Marty E-Man here, and today, get your tissues ready because it is very emotional. Hello, phone. Sorry, talking to someone right now. That's unprofessional. I'm sorry. I should be focused on videos. I should not be looking at my phone. Hello, nudes. Kidding. It's just one nude. I'm sorry. I don't want to get too emotional, even though it says very emotional, because it says the title, "If You Hate WWE Wrestlers, Watch This." Part of me feels like I should be watching this with Mom. It's 10 minutes, 37 seconds. There's no way I'd be able to have her sit down for this, because she hates it so much.
Because it's fake.
It doesn't. So are all your shows.
Not the news.
Fox News can fuck off. Oh, I'm still recording. I'll cut this out. No, I won't. So let's go. Oh, what was the last WWE video I reacted? Did I even react to one? No, that was the Try Not to Sing.
If you smell what the Rock... Here we go.
That was dope. Kid got a grill. Fucked you both up. Okay. I did not go off to cry. I went to actually look for a box of tissues, just in case, but I'm not going to. Apparently, I don't have a single box of tissues in this entire damn house. You hear that, house? It's okay, I love you. But I got a towel for my bathroom, just in case. Because I'm a little bubble-blowing baby. But you are too, Mark. Good player.
We have a young lady who is 7 years old.
I remember
she
this.
She got some amazing news. She has been fighting quite a tough battle.
I remember this.
And I'm proud to announce that she won.
Shut up, towel! Oh, Sting was here for this. This is after he and Sting, they tagged together against, I think it was Big Show and Rollins. Yep, there he is. This is after Raw. Oh my god, he took both! Oh, this is pre-Mohawk. Oh, Cody, one of the best things you could have done as Stardust. I know Cody probably got a lot of shit as Stardust, but he did some really cool shit. Especially be part of Arrow. That was nice. Oh, I love that. Don't do this.
Anybody that was around him could feel it, and is the better for it.
Oh my god.
The girl who was hurt in the Manchester arena attack has been given a lift after a surprise visit from her heroes. Lily Harrison, who was hit by shrapnel in the explosion, was visited at home by her favourite WWE stars. Sky's Mike McCarthy went to meet her.
What did you think when they walked through the door?
I was a bit nervous.
You are a...
Only because I've not seen her in real life.
Is that Bobby?
Lily, how are you feeling?
Good.
Good, you're getting on fine, yeah?
Felt a bit sick a minute ago, but now I think.
We'd like to support
You know, people like Lily.
You glorious man!
People that are suffering from, you know, what happened over here.
Victor, don't walk in, you're gonna cry, I swear. She's the most adorable. Oh my god. I like how Samoa Joe's just...
At just 8 years old, Lily Harrison has witnessed the worst of humanity. But thanks to her idols, the hope is that although the painful memories can't be erased, they can, in some way, be used.
You're okay.
Sky News.
I can see a sign here, and I couldn't ignore it, the concert, but it says, "Sing to me, rock, it's my birthday."
Oh.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, this is him! Like, it's this kind of rock.
I know John Cena sucks. Hold on a second. I'm trying to sing happy birthday.
Oh, like, I want to meet him.
Happy birthday, dear Beth. Happy birthday, everybody, to you.
He is the one man my mom does love in this business.
Just come out.
I can't see Taker this way.
Did you see it, your brother? You know what? Even if Beth has that shirt,
God, his voice. Like that Texan. Oh, thank God. Okay.
Hey, first rule of Monday Night Raw, always face the camera.
Yeah, look, you were facing the wrong way. He's the boss, man.
That's right.
There you go, right there. See her smile.
Answer. I'm going to autograph this for you. Who is your favorite WWE superstar?
He said Kofi! Curtis!
What's your name? Dylan? It's nice to meet you. I'm the Miz. You know Kofi Kingston kicked me in the face on Monday on Raw, right? Yeah, you saw that. That wasn't nice of Kofi Kingston, right? You'd like to see another match with Kofi Kingston? You would? Okay. Now, can I beat him? Would that be okay?
Yeah.
Then would I become your favorite superstar?
No.
I'm Curtis right now.
Superstar, I will rip this up. Who's your favorite superstar?
You ain't winning this match.
You're not, I will throw this away. Who's your favorite superstar?
Put that in your contract.
That's what I was gonna talk to you about.
Your
I need to be on WWE.
I can make that happen.
I can be like the next Hornswoggle.
The next Hornswoggle?
Yeah, the little toad, tin tiny guy running around.
Myself?
Why did you stop? Boom, boom, boom.
Boom is done.
Why did he stop?
It's all about the hips now.
Jump.
It's all about the hips.
Don't do this in front of a kid. Big E. Oh!
If you put both of your belts on against your two, who will win?
Alexa.
I got $5 on her.
I got $10 on Alexa.
We all know that Roman Reigns is your favorite WWE superstar. It is a however, who's your second favorite?
John Cena.
Who's your third favorite WWE superstar?
Dean.
Randy Orton.
Damn it! Zack
Ryder?
Dang, Zack's pretty high on that.
Alright, get this one. Who's your fifth favorite WWE superstar, JJ?
Just make sure you're at the bottom of my list.
Let me ask you.
Oh god, Punk! I've never seen this video.
John Cena.
This is back into a Nexus.
I'm number one. I'm the best in the world. John Cena is a distant number two. Since my vocabulary far exceeds the lexicon of my current target audience, I'll speak in a language we can all understand here, Archie. John Cena is poopy.
Okay, if he's that, then you're poopy.
This dad is gonna die, I swear.
No, I'm not.
Laughing.
Who's your favorite?
The Miz. Right?
Oh
right? 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 Is that what you were gonna say? The Miz? Or are you going to say Kevin Owens?
Oh, no, very nice.
Hell yeah. Wait a second. Give me another picture if you say that I am better than him.
No.
Wow.
You are not doing well with kids, dude.
Nice job.
That's pretty amazing, actually.
Nice job.
It was a good try, right?
Nice job. You're tricking me. Nice job.
Kids just are the... Airplane spin. I'm kidding, dude. Well, that's a SmackDown championship. As I say, Roman didn't have it at the time. Oh, he does the John.
You heard it here, folks. The Mercedes-Benz with WWE WrestleMania 2018. Don't miss it. Carrius out.
This is quite dry. I wonder why. Because I didn't cry. And to that, haters, I say bye-bye. I'm in a rhyming mood today. Anyways, thank you all for watching. If you liked it, please hit the thumbs up. Put it in the comment section below any other videos like this that you may want me to react to. I feel like I may get copyrighted on this because it's footage. And last time I tried to do this, not the trying to sing, I actually tried to do like a countdown vid. For WWE, and it just did not work out. Yeah, a little behind the scenes look at that. I don't know if a lot of YouTubers talk about it. But yes, happened before. Happens a lot, especially with the reaction channels. But until next time, later, Marty's. Woo! You said that was an adorable little girl? Yeah, you don't want to see. It's really emotional. You can't handle it. What do you mean I can't handle it? Dude, you cried during How the Grinch Stole Christmas. It was a very emotional movie. It had Jim Carrey in it. I was crying for laughter. Oh my god.